Close your eyes. Make yourself comfortable. And work with your breath. Feel it move in and out of your body. With each out breath, move a little deeper into meditation. Just a little more. I want you to prepare to paint a picture of your new surroundings in your mind's eye. You're looking out across the ocean, and the sun is warm upon your face. Be aware of the element of fire around you, shining down upon you, warming your soul, warming the fire in your belly, nurturing all of life. The breeze gently blows across your face. And focus now in your mind on the element of air. Air that moves with every time you move. Air in every breath that you take. If there are clouds in the sky, are they moving across it? Then be aware of the ground beneath your feet, supporting you, again nurturing. Just be aware of the earth within you and around you, literally beneath your feet. You're looking out across the ocean. Observe the water. Is it calm? Is it choppy? Does the tide seem high or gentle and low? Observe the ground below you, the beach at the bottom of the cliff. Watch how the waves come and go, the ebb and flow of the water. How does this scene feel to you? Do you feel like the sea is reflecting your emotions? Can you feel it in your heart? Observe the scene around you, where you stand at the top of the cliff. Take in the details. What time of year have you transported yourself to? Are there any other creatures there with you? Any other people? and back out to the sea. Connect again with your heart and how the sea, the water feels to you. Is it comforting? Is it energizing, thrilling, or calming? Do you wish to change how the water appears? Do you wish to feel it differently? You look to your hands and see that you are holding a cup and it is full of sparkling clear water. Take a sip. Can you feel its life-giving force, its refreshment? Again, observe the cup. Is it easy to hold? Is it overflowing? Give thanks to the water. Literally say thank you. Make a note to yourself of how the cup appeared to you and how the sea appeared to you. Water is the element of the emotions. So if you found it a little overwhelming, if you found it difficult, then reflect upon that. If the sea was calm and sparkling bright, and the cup of water was still, easy to hold and refreshing, then too, you can see that as a positive maybe for how you feel right now. Again, feel the balance of the emotions. Reflect before you return on the breeze touching your face, the sun warming your body, the water within your hands, within this cup, and the ground beneath you, supporting you, keeping you strong and grounded. Take a big, deep breath in and release. Do that again for me, another big, deep breath in. Wiggle your fingers and your toes. And when you are ready, open your eyes.